Hey, 1K, can we talk for a second? That whole thing with the elevator just gave me the creeps. When we first arrived here, I was really excited. It's such a huge place. The technology is so advanced. If we figure out what it all means, we could really change the future of New Jerusalem. The mayor says we have to avoid repeating the mistakes our ancestors made, to stay humble, to not reach too far. And that sounds very abstract, but I've seen the ancient cities. I've seen how much they built, how much they grew, how far they fell. So I've been thinking, what if all this sets us on the same path? What if this is too much power for anyone to control? You're right. I guess I spend so much time out there in the ruins that sometimes I start imagining that every civilization has to end that way. But we wouldn't even exist without advanced technology. Thanks for talking to me, 1K. I know we're in the middle of something, but I kind of needed that.